No moldy leather or rusty mail.
Avete qualche
scroll journeyman workmanship of all quality.
Messere, sono un fiorino.
This is more than I make in a month.
What?
Gold!
Gold!
Volpe, how goes Roma?
Very well, Ezio. The French and papal forces are in disarray.
Then it is almost time. Call the assassins together. And bring Claudia.
Now?
Yes.
La ashaya wakon mutlak, bel kulun mumkin. The wisdom of our creed is revealed through these words. We work in the dark to serve the light. We are assassins.
Claudia, we here dedicate our lives to protecting the freedom of humanity. Mario, our father and our brother, once stood around this fire, fighting off the darkness. Now, I offer the choice to you. Join us.
You and I have not seen eye to eye on many issues.
Niccolò!
But you are exactly what the Order needed. You have led the charge against the Templars and rebuilt this Brotherhood. Now, we must put Ezio where he belongs. At the head of the Assassins. Ezio Auditore da Firenze. You will now be known as Il Mentore, the guardian of our Order and our secrets.
Where other men blindly follow the truth, remember,
nothing is true.
Where other men are limited by morality and law, remember,
everything is permitted.
Why the sudden change of heart?
I have always stood by you. I was the one who brought you to Roma, and the one who caused the explosion as you fled the castello. The mercenari who protected you at Il Colosseo were mine as well. You just did not know it.
Maestro Machiavelli! Cesare has returned to Roma alone! He rides for the Castel Sant'Angelo!
Grazie.
Well?
The decision is yours, not mine.
Niccolò, you better not stop telling me what you think. Why else would I seek the opinion of my most trusted advisor?
Go kill them, Mentore. Finish what you started.
Good advice.
I intend to write a book about you one day.
If you do, make it short.
Thank you.
amici. This week I'm almost giving my labor away. Oh, well, I can't have everything in stock and support.
Hello. Quite the athlete, that one.
Please. assassin must suffer as we must suffer. Your death is written, assassin.
By your Borgia masters?
You know nothing.
I know you receive enciphered letters from them. Prove your innocence. Tell me where the code sheet is hidden.
Never!
One is.
Andiamo! Andiamo!
Now I can get back up here. If I fall, that will aid me. Could help if I fall. Magnifico. Perfect. I route up if I fall. men.
Go! Wonderful. We will start with a little warmth.
I seek those who lead the followers of Romulus.
Perfect. I route up if I fall.
What must we do to this trespasser?
Do not listen. Only the Borgia speak through him, not your god.
Thank you. Stop! Stop her, doctor! After it!
Oh!